Praise the Lord. Praise Him again. I respect the grace of my parents in the Lord. We are the Tanchos family. This is, beside me is my mother and her covenant children. We want to thank God for bringing us here together, as you see this afternoon, for our deliverance. It has not been easy for us to gather as a family. Last 3 weeks, Daddy said that I should gather my family and hold a meeting with them so that we should have a man of God to pray for us for deliverance. And I begged Daddy that he should do it for us. So Daddy said I should bring my family and we have a fasting program. It has not been easy for me to do this, because even before he says this, he has said it before. And we tried to come together, it was not going. So this time around, as Daddy said it, I was like, will I try? It was not easy. So I went, because I know that my father is having the grace. He has sent me, let me go. Fortunately, all of us are here. My father, he promised he would come on Friday. He did not come. It was really a fight for us. This morning, as they were coming, I could not come. I was waiting. My heart was beating that he would not come, but he is here. Praise God. As he said we should come, we came on Wednesday, and God opened the eyes of Daddy, and he saw that this child was supposed to fall in a bucket of napkins in front of the bed and die. Yesterday, Saturday, that he was supposed to give up on Saturday, yesterday. But this is the child. We are happy. We want to thank God. It is not easy with us. If you see me on Wednesday crying, it is because I have witnessed it. We have witnessed it in the family, that we also lost a child like that through the bucket. The child fell in a bucket of water in front of the bed and died 10 years ago. So that time we did not know God, as we have gathered as a family and we know God. And under this grace of our Father, we want to thank God, because He has opened the eyes of our Father and He prayed and delivered our child. This is the child, the bulky baby, as we would have lost this child yesterday through the same bucket. So we just come to thank God, to celebrate the grace of our Father, and we say, He said He would deliver us today. We are just waiting, and He has already done it, because He has knelt together with us. He has prayed. Even the fasting programs that He gave us, we have used it. We have prayed, and our eyes have opened. We saw so many things. We even saw our child, the soil lifted open, and our child was there. Our child came back, so we are so happy. We just want to thank God. Daddy, thank you. Thank you for seeing us through. We just pray God will continue to open your eyes and you continue to take care of us. Thank you, Jesus.
All of you go and make a line there. You stand for a straight deliverance.
Thank you, Jesus.
Who is this?
I'm Ethel Rene.
Okay. This one was in church? Was there? All right. All of you go there. I'm coming. You receive your deliverance as a group. Then, my man.
Yes, Papa.
Story don't change, oh.
Thank you, Papa. Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
And I talk plenty. Even Satan know that you come.
Okay. Amen. Amen.
They have not finished.